and teach us a lot of important lessons of life and are also there to help the grandchildren get into mischief they haven't thought of yet.
Grandparents fill the world with love. Nobody can do for little children what grandparents do. They mold us into fine human beings by imbibing family traditions, moral values, and family values. Grandparents enrich our minds, and most important of all, fill our pockets with goodies.
Grandparents are important to children in so many ways. They have patience and time when our parents are busy. They have stories to tell and interesting games to play. And we grandchildren are the rainbow of their lives.
A short poem in honor of our lovely grandparents. Grandparents are as good as gold, reminding us of the days of old. Always greets us with a hug, never so stern or cold or smart. Delighting in the words I say, proud of us in every way. Always with me when I am glad, rocking me when I am sad. Every boo-boo and tantrums given care, never-ending love is there. Telling tales both true and tall, super special one and all. I thank God for so much love and goodness in their hearts.
All very active to play the game, so anyway, have a play. Is musical chair.
And the knowledge that we gain from you experienced people
gain this knowledge from any books or from any classes that we may attend. Because I think you are God's gift to your grandchildren. Thank you so much. I wish you all good health, good luck, a long life, a happy life, and may your grandchildren bring you much, much joy.
So I thank you all, grandparents, for coming and giving us an opportunity to celebrate this special day with you all. We would like to appreciate your presence with a token of love and respect.